Come on, Ganondorf was fine.
I mean, yeah, it's just I don't like to do the same character 11 games in a row.
Sure you do. You only done 6. It's fine. 7.
All right, tell you what. I have a feeling I already know what you're gonna do. Oh, never mind.
What, you thought I was gonna be Ganondorf?
I thought you were gonna be Falcon.
Oh, no, not yet. Not yet. We got time. Falcon's gotta come out at some point. This one's for my friend Random Ants.
I don't even know how to fight against
you don't
Game & Watch. You grabbed me out of my dash attack?
You need that back. Not time to no jab. He just punches it. No! Ah, cool! Yeah! Get out of here! Okay. Aw, sad face. Only because you grabbed me. Otherwise, you would have not made it back. I did the Game & Watch thing. I hit you with a 9.
Almost.
You were so scared.
Oh.
Yeah. you grab the ledge again. When you re-grab, you can get hit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, whatever. What?
But, yeah, whatever.
Yeah, huh? What, you don't like playing against the character nobody knows how to play
remember,
against?
I didn't remember of, fucking... I don't remember.
What? Was there words?
I don't remember.
Okay.
There was words, but they got lost.
Oh, I see. 3, 2, 1, go! Wish I could use my bucket against you.
You know what, can we play on these platforms, man, I swear. We need to be playing on Final Destination.
I mean, I have it set to Final Destination. I don't know why it's always picking platforms. At least I think it did. Unless at some point I changed that, which I don't remember. After this set, we'll, one of us will change the... Get away from me. That's my kill. No! No, 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 no! No! It didn't kill! Actually surprised. Yeah, you were already dead, but it's okay. Oh shit. Okay. You went so deep.
It's just, it never turns around even though I'm holding up right.
Tech in place. It pushed you away. That was kind of weird.
No, roll into it.
I was so scared. And then I saw it went the other way. I'm like, oh, I'm fine. No. If that was Ganondorf, he would have killed me. Nope. Finally caught it.
Nope, wrong button. Please don't punish me.
Footstool into the key. What a beautiful. Thought you killed yourself, didn't you?
No.
He went for all or nothing. And he lost.
It's just he fucking floats so much.
I know, he's the floatiest motherfucker.
It's just, nah, I went there with the hopes of being able to recover. I should have just went all in. Like, all of it.
Should have just went for it all.
I'm Captain. Still playing Falcon.
I don't know. I guess you want the emergency best of five.
I don't. I just press start.
Yeah, do it.
My hand was literally inside of
him. In watch, don't care.
That move just blows donkey ass.
What, the rapid boost? Yeah. Side B.
Just, I mean, it doesn't hit. It like pretends like it hits and then it doesn't.
Yeah, I know. It's the worst fucking move, and they haven't fixed it yet. Okay. Two one. He's just there to just jab me. Oh, that should have been it!
Tried to make really sure that I was holding far enough left so that it would reverse directions instead of side B. It didn't matter that time.
Mr. Game & Watch wins!
Game & Watch.
Game & Watch.
Alright. Hang on, I'm checking my chain. Checking my stages here. No, I have Omega Forms set. Yet it's literally never picking them. Stage choice. Yeah, that makes no sense. I guess it's just favoring your choice all the time. Weird.